Since they have come to the venue of our press conference, it means that they are stifling our right to freedom of speech. And they don't want us to speak our mind on issues that are vulgar on our national sovereignty and independence. This cannot be allowed to pass in our nation. If the police want the Kwaku Anyudoho, we are willing to carry Kwaku Anyudoho to the IGP. From here, we will move with Kwaku Anyudoho straight to the IGP and hand over and listen to what the IGP want Kwaku arrested for.
The SNS Adia Nanado Dan Kwaku Fuado ye. Ya oton or my Ghana no and yes yem pene. Ye baba ye press conference waha. And almost no panel. Kwaku Anyudoho akwaka say Ghana maburu and sorry. No moon defend your binding tino, a ye treason to see I the meft treno. Ye nim ye wahan ye who is a white man be, a by me nim baby of free, but also a detective or whatever, and almost a mobile. We the NDC, we are ready. We the youth of Ghana, we are ready to defend the country called Ghana. If some of you are not ready, we are ready to protect the country. And Nuntino, whoever wants to arrest Kwaku Anyudoho because he was defending Ghana, no. We are also ready to face that person. And unless they arrest all of us, in fact, some military base no almost one of USA for no. Land the beer on the mom, the ever for me, human war. And if that's what they want, we are ready. We will face them. I'm going to get a warrant. I'm going to warrant. I'm going to yes, we are protecting him. And you know, yeah, kwa kwa jina na nchain. E kwa si time wa, obe movie. Ye free ha ye kwa party headquarters. And those guys should come there, unless they shoot all of us.